Hello friends, welcome back to TDevelopers. I hope you are fine and doing great. In this video, let's understand what is lazy initialization and how it works in Dart. So let's understand it with an example. So this is the main function and let's create another function. For example, let's create the function for calculating the factorial of a given number. So int fact int n int r equal to 1 for int i equal to 1 I is less r equal n I plus plus and r is equal to r into I and let's return the r. So let's verify that whether we are getting the right factorial or not. So print fact of 5 and it should print 120. So cool, we are getting the right factorial. So suppose this is not a normal function, and so let's suppose in real world application this is a very heavy function and it is doing a lot of computation and it is taking a lot of time to execute. So let's say this is a heavy function and here we are storing the result of that calculation in a variable like int result equal to fact of let's take some big number like 30 and if I will print result I will get the factorial of 30. But if I will not print this result, means I am not using this result variable anywhere, then also it will calculate the factorial of 30, means it will execute all of the function and it will unnecessarily take time. So for verifying that, let's write a print statement here, print calculating. And if I will run it, it will print calculating, because you can see this is executing even we are not using the result, so that shouldn't be done. So to avoid this, we have lazy initialization in Dart. For that we can use let modifier, and for that you need to run on null safety, because Dart 2.0 and further will support the let and other additional modifiers. So now if I will run this program, it will not calculate the and it will not execute this function. So in this way I can save lot of time and our program will be more efficient. So this was all about the let modifier. So if you will use let, and suppose your variable is not getting used anywhere, then it will not calculate the execute this function. So this is called the lazy initialization. And if I will use that variable, then it will calculate the result. So if I will use result, then it will calculate the result and print. So I hope you have learned something about lazy initialization, and thank you for watching the video, and have a great day.